good evening. Between baseball games running a little late and our South, we're having some Murphy's Law issues right now. So, how are we doing there? Oh, welcome to our spring concert. If you would please rise and join the elementary band in singing our national anthem.
Thank you.
preparing for Memorial Day, we'll be putting all of the instrumental students together for the Memorial Day Parade, and we'll be playing some patriotic things, and we'll be marching to Eye of the Tiger. So we're going to give you a little preview of that, and here's Eye of the Tiger.
Special individuals that really make sure that that happens and going above and beyond. And that would be Mr. Langer and Mrs. Yonta. Now, Mrs. Yonta is new to our school as far as being a music teacher this year, but not new to our school, that she's a graduate of Chazy, and with that, she brings a certain passion and love for music in this school. Mr. Langer is now, and I, going to talk a little bit about a special award that Mrs. Yontef, and a grant, has been able to secure for our school. Mr. Langer?
Thank you. Mr. Tregan and I have a presentation to make this evening. Through the efforts of Mrs. Megan Yontef, Chazy Central has been awarded a Grammy Signature Schools Enterprise Award. This award is in the amount of $5,500 and will be used. Come on up, Mrs. Yontef. Thank you. this... and this award will be used to purchase choral music, specifically choral music of an intercultural nature. And it will help to broaden and deepen the choral program here over the years. Mr. Tregan and I want to commend Mrs. Yontef, A, for the superior job she's done this year as the first year on our faculty, but for the many hours she's put in chasing down this grant, writing, and following up diligently on it, right? Yeah, okay. A lot of work went into this, so we'd like to thank her on behalf of our school, our students, and our community. Bravo.
Choo 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 choo. I made sure of it, every single Wednesday, they were here doing their best. That day, it was 80 degrees and the most beautiful sunny day in March possible. They were in working with me. So I'm just really proud of all the accomplishments here, and I'd just like to thank them.
We can't take it.
Okay, and job and really has helped the band out so much. So I appreciate it very much.
Thank you. tonight. We have Miss Cecilia Strevent, who has played one for the elementary, one for the junior high, and she will also be one for the high school. We also have Paige Sharma, and special thanks to Paige because she has been kind of accompanying all year, and she gets up her study halls to come to junior high for us, and every once in a while I can get her to get here at 7:30 in the morning to practice with the high school chorus, senior song, and I don't know what I would do without her. She's been awesome this year. Thank you, Paige. Arlan, who is a seventh grader, she's leading soprano, and she will be accompanying also with Paige on The New World. And this is her first time accompanying, and she does a great job of it.
Thank you.
worked with a group of the trumpeter and made a piece of chamber music, and he's been practicing conducting in band rehearsal during the school day, and he will be conducting our first